The fence drill is performed to develop and reinforce a short, compact swing. The fence drill is performed by the hitter placing the bat between their body and the cage net or fence. The hitter then assumes a hitting stance. The hitter then performs a series of loads and swings, concentrating on creating a short, compact swing. If the hitter gets long or extends their arms, the bat will hit the net or fence, giving the hitter instant feedback.